Hi besties, it's me, Besties here. Today I'm here with my little sister,
Luisa.
And we are going to make... Ta-da! A craft. Advent calendar. Disney craft. So here is Goofy. Here is Mickey Mouse. And here is... Yes. Yeah,
what does it
what
they
is
call?
The called it in
Swedish. Okay.
And here is the yeah. We watch this in Sweden during Christmas. We always watch Disney.
Oh
the Mickey's Christmas. I don't know. The thing with this is that we are going to make one day each day during December until Christmas, so it's like a yes advent calendar, but today is the 5th of December, so we are going to make we think we're going to make 5. It depends on how long it will take, but let's open it.
Okay,
so there's like direction for each day of a time until we're done to Christmas. And where is the...
There.
Do you have it? Do you have the direction? Here. So here it's 1. So we will begin with 1.
Okay.
And it looks like...
Oh, so we gotta build...
So we are going to build the house. We are going to begin with a house.
Okay, where is the... house?
Where is the house? Here. Careful.
Ooh.
So here is the house.
What's this?
What's that?
Oh, it's how it, oh, it's like...
How it's done. It's
yeah.
On paper.
Okay.
So
wait.
We don't need this.
Wait. We need a floor too.
Ah, the floor. So there is the front, yes, and
there is the outside
of the house. So you see, it's like the, yeah, it's like it's Mickey Mouse house.
Yep.
Where they was singing outside, Goofy.
Oh,
and...
yes.
Just look for the floor. I think this is the floor, right? Yes, this here is
that's,
the floor.
Oh, it's the snow.
So it's nothing backside. So.
Oh, I understand how to do this.
That there's outside and here's inside of the house. So what we will need for it to stand, we will need glue.
Do we need glue?
We need glue, yes. We have the glitter glue. We go much better.
Ooh,
so
fancy.
Fancy.
I
now do you want to watch inside my crib?
Is it okay?
Ta-da! But we need to can you hold this like this? It's the wrong way. Can you hold it like this? wait. Just hold it like this so it doesn't... Yes, exactly. Exactly.
Is it easy?
Easy.
I do it easy.
Easy peasy.
I don't think I'm good at gluing what it is.
Get down. Also this. Now it's a little bit better, I think. But we still need a little more tape, yeah.
They should do it like that.
No, but we did wrong in the beginning because we had to like bend it first. It doesn't say, it's just the instructions are too like...
They are show pictures.
It's too short instructions. They need to like make it more...
Step by step.
Step by step, exactly.
Oh, now it's done.
All and the first is... day it's done.
One?
Yes, we're going to do the second one.
Can I take... Where's the card?
You can take the second card. Take the... No. What? Wait, no, no, three also. Take this step by step.
Look, we're gonna do this. What is this called? What does this call?
It's on the, on the door.
Yes. Or is it?
Yes, it is.
Yes.
On the door. On the door.
Two.
I think this is much better than what you call gingerbread house.
Yes.
With this gingerbread house, it just fall apart.
This is much better because you can save
can
this.
Can you hold this? Wait. Do it like that.
Why is it again?
I need more tape. Now stand under. Stand under.
Okay, now we're gonna do this on the door. Day two.
Do this on the door. Yes. Do they call Piff and Puff in England? No?
I don't know. Can I search?
We can search later. Wait.
Okay.
One step.
You're gonna take these things too? Oh, is it here? Is it? I think it is this is green it? One.
Ah, yes, yes, it's true. It's true. It's
we
true.
Need to open this.
Do we need a scissor? No, here, here.
It looks like paper here. Or is it? Is it? No,
no
it's that.
Here. It's
I
this.
I thought it was paper.
So we are going to...
Okay. We're gonna do it like a circle.
Like a circle. Okay.
They're gonna go behind, I think. Because it says like this.
Wait, I did wrong, yes.
This is gonna slow. So then, do they have like, what are they called? Oh, here. Yeah, it is. What?
Oh, we need to turn them around like that.
Yes. So it stays. And here's the decoration for it.
I guess this is okay, circle, right?
Yes.
It's perfect.
We're gonna open this one.
But first,
the decorations.
We need to glue. Oh, okay, we need to glue the decorations first. So we take this
but
aside.
What, we're gonna take the gold.
Exactly, we need the gold.
Gold. It is gold, please.
Okay. So
but
we
what?
Need to glue
are we gonna
it.
Take the same colors as. Oh, it's just. Oh!
That's the direction. I guess it's okay. Yes, exactly.
Why
is the bubble?
Bubble?
Yes.
Is it bubble?
All these glitters we need. Color. You can't show them.
No, it's gonna fall.
Wait, I need to put this back in.
You're gonna see
bag. Can I take the first one?
I put them on.
It is the first that we need, it's the green. So the green one. Ah, okay, I put this like this. Glued it together. So now we are done with the first glitter, how do you say? Palette.
I don't know.
Palette.
But I know what those chipmunks call now.
What is they called?
Chip and Dale.
So he's the Chip and Dale! Finally, you know.
It's Piff and Poof in Sweden.
Your Google search. Now we take the red one. So it's like this, if you haven't seen. We will make this. So I will glue them. You can glue if you want, but it's little...
But I don't know, not those.
Okay, we can glue later. Easier ones.
That's so small.
There we go. We hear an aeroplane outside.
Aeroplane.
So no, now it's the second one.
Wait, it's. It, you need. Yes.
Do there, and then the yellow or gold, yellow, gold.
Gold, I think. Yes. But it looks like the yellow on this.
Oh, there's bubbles on this blue.
Looks like yellow.
Yeah, it looks like yellow there.
But then what is it called? What is that?
You think about the name of the. You should Google search that too. Christmas something?
No, I didn't mean that. I meant this golden
palette.
No, nothing.
Can't. You have to press it down, but then all the glue will. So, and now we're done.
Yes. Oh, you need to, yes. So if you try, you don't need,
we have to glue it on the door, man.
Okay, outside, so it's gonna stay.
Oh, no. We're done. Whole house went over there.
Do you think that it's,
okay, so now we have to glue under this. So we can do, on the
fancy fancy. Yeah, what? Well, it's one under the window too, inside.
Yeah, I know.
Ooh, fancy fancy. Oh no, it's gonna.
It's gonna slide. It's sliding down.
They should make like not that type of. Ooh. What are we doing? Ow! It's.
We need to dry.
I'm not happy. What are you doing?
Okay, now. I think it's okay.
Yes.
And there we go! Second, it's done.
Now it's the third one.
So it looks like we're going to make the Christmas tree.
Trees. Is it two?
No, it's only one. For inside, I think.
Yes, and one for the outside too.
Is it?
Yes.
Here and there. Maybe. Let's check it out.
It says two.
So here is the Christmas tree. And we also have, like, on paper, we also have like this. We're not sure what we're going to do with them. But I guess we're going to, like, where we see. It says here. So first, we need to like put these two together.
No, what?
How? Yeah, yes, it's like that.
Oh.
And then you like put this aside.
Wait, it's warm.
Put this like that. So we don't need glue.
But
so now we will cut this. Okay, so we do like this first. What are we going to do with the shadow? We're going to cut them out also, okay. We're going to have the shadow wall. What?
Just this. Just not the black. Round one.
Okay. Yeah, that's true. Okay.
Oh, are you gonna together with the.
Now the first is done. And we still have the second to go. So the half is soon done with the second tree. You're going to eat candy.
No, it's not candy. It's this.
It's the small.
It's like the, what do you call it, ornament?
Ornaments, vibrations, ornaments.
To the Christmas tree.
To the Christmas tree. But I'm not sure what it says on the instructions, but I guess we're going to make ornaments on this,
yes.
Or on this. I'm not sure because this is outside.
No, it's this because this have
ornaments already on the
yes,
on
but
the
it's
picture.
Like,
or
it's not done.
Ah, I see, it's like white circles on it.
Okay.
Now we're done with both. Both of the trees. Now
we're
we will see the next one.
We're gonna bend it.
Or we're gonna bend the two.
I'm gonna bend this one. I'm bad.
First one. Take the second one. There we go. There was two. Let's see how we're going to do this.
It doesn't say glue.
So they say we're going to pluck out something. Is it from this?
Yes. Oh, I'm gonna do it like ball. Oh,
yeah,
it's those things.
To,
I thought it was the or.
So we are going to take
one.
Oh.
But it's. Oh, we're gonna do it on this.
So we're
side.
Going to do it in like balls.
I thought it was ornaments. Is it on this side that it's crashed and everything?
Okay, so we are going to put like a, it's like a glue gummy thing. I'm not sure what it's called. But
know.
In Swedish we call it glud.
Häftmassa.
Or häftmassa. But we put them on these white circles that we said earlier. Because we're going to put these together, so it is like this, so it stick. So we can like take them off later and it will be a Christmas tree.
And I'm putting this down because I thought it was ornaments, but it's not.
Yeah, she thought it was ornament. Louise thought it was ornaments at first that we're going to put, but it was this
yes.
Gummy thing.
Gummy.
As we said, the instructions isn't that good.
No.
It's like it make us to how do you say?
Confused.
Confused, yes, exactly.
I wanna do it on the other one.
Yes you can. But don't take too much, just take a little one, little bit.
So the crash one is gonna be
and then inside.
But isn't it when what is it called? No,
it's from Goofy. Yes, it's from
what?
It's when
it's Goofy is that is the
a Pluto. Is it his name
I
Pluto?
Think.
The dog. I'm not good because we only watch in Swedish.
Dog.
That's why we don't know what they call. Now I only have one left.
Now when we understand, it's better.
Oh, my back. I'm done with this.
Are you?
Yes.
Of course.
I can help you. But here it is on the boat. Ah, okay. Now we can put them together. So, done with the first, done with the first, and now the second one on the other side. So we like take this on the nice side, and the broken side is like here. See? So it, yeah, we will see how it could be, because we want the nice side. But I think it's like, it's right for little kids, because they want to play. I guess they want to. Now it's done, look.
Fancy, fancy.
Fancy, fancy. Oh yes, it looks perfect. It looks perfect. So, the third day is done.
Gonna put the fourth one.
So now we only have the fourth one.
Not only.
No, we have 24.
Oh, four. Okay, I'm gonna open it. Ooh, we're gonna put Mickey Mouse.
Yes. Mickey, here we go.
Oh, what is it called? Is he a... his...
snowboard or?
No, it's...
Ah, it's plowing. Oh, no, with axe. He hugging the tree. Cutting the tree, I think. Not hugging. Hugging is like...
Okay, so we're gonna take up the...
So, this here is Mickey.
Yes.
And
he don't have a
nose. No, we don't have a nose. We will put it there soon. So we will... Ah, it's this that we have to like.
Oh, so you're gonna...
This goes down.
Down.
This goes like down. Like that.
And then up.
Like up, like this. And then it goes in like that. There we go.
Ooh,
that's cool.
Fancy.
Yes.
I was thinking
that. Now put Mickey
in
first before we
start with the
before we make the nose.
So now we're gonna glue on the nose.
The nose, yeah.
So it's this glue.
So what I do is I don't glue this, I glue on him. Because, or else it will be all white all over the nose.
Yep.
So we do that. That's fine.
Now.
There we go.
Ooh.
Now it's the nose.
We're gonna do the cap.
The cap? Yeah, it's the hat. So we will like put it on his cap.
It's gonna look like it's real. Something.
Yeah, but I don't know, because we have two of these. So we will see if we're going to make both sides of, or is it, if it's on one side.
We're gonna see it later.
Now we have glued the cap. So it's done, the hat and the nose. So it looks like this. So we will see if we will do the other side. I guess so, but we will see later. Because it doesn't say on the instructions. But four is done.
Now it's
the fifth, because this is the 5th December today. So this 5. And it's...
What does he
say? Is it Pluto or...
Can I search?
Yes, yeah, search. Do it. Search. So we say right for you. And now we have Pluto. And not Goofy.
No, Goofy's the other.
Yes, it's the long one. Long man. Okay, so now we have this that they will stand on. So. Oops. was broken a little, but it's fine, it's fine. It wasn't part of the... So... And then we have to put this. It's like a snow... I don't know what it's called, but... So...
And then...
Pillow, but we need... we need like this. We have new one because they hadn't two of that of those. Because we used all of those to the Christmas tree, so we have to.
I think we just gotta put it on so he can.
Yeah, like peek out.
Yes. So. Oh, we need a nose. What? It says we're gonna put a nose on him too.
Yeah.
So we can do it.
But I don't know. Do we need like two notes for both sides or only one? That's the question.
Maybe. I don't know, but we put it on like when we know.
No, we need only one because only where he peeks. We don't need that much. There we go. And then put him like that. No, two.
There's two.
No.
Oh,
it's wrong. Wait, like this, and then you do it like that. No, it's right. Now, it's right.
Now
it's
the nose.
Now we need to glue the nose.
It's so much glue.
Yeah, but it's good. We make it more alive.
Yes.
So now we take the nose. It looks a little weird, but I guess it's okay. See. There was the nose, and I think it's... Was it up?
Yes.
That was five.
Yeah.
It wasn't much, but... I think it's looked nice.
Yes.
Ta-da! So...
Put.
Now we're gonna show what we have made today. The house... Oh, dear!
Outside.
See, and then the outside, oops, Pluto was falling down, but it's okay. And then the door. Ta-da! That's all. That's all for us. And next time, we will make 6 or 5 more. So stay tuned for that. We will make next week. So hope you like it. And give it a thumbs up if you did. And push the notification button, the bell button beside the subscribe button to put the push notification on if you like these videos. And I see you next time, my besties. Always be a bestie. Bye!